Silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. Can't tell the difference.
It's the wing of that LRSSD that brought down that arsenal bird. Got the bomb. Here's the terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, you'll need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with a circle in the center of your HUD. Lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. Keep the targeting pod trained on that silo until the payload is delivered.
Bunker Buster hit its mark. Time for fireworks.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRBM is aiming to kill the imperative. So if you fly for a sink, we have no time.
They completely lost it. You can bet on
it. Okay, with that.
Dropping another Bunker Buster will take some time. Aim carefully. The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down. That's a swing and a miss. It'd be a lot easier to find the silo if the weather was nice. They got it! It's projecting!
Nice work.
The sky feels open every day. It's a sight. under the company commander's thumb again. What a pain in the ass. Really? This is a serious mission. Was it Wiseman who gave Strider to account? A formation changes every mission. I'm sure he has a reason for it.
I believe that when I see it. I'm just glad he won't be there to chew my ear off.
Bandit has a lock.
Right on the money.
Hit. Target destroyed.
The fewer there are, the harder they are to find. Good luck.
We might make it. There's one silo left.
I'm like a wolf that's been let off its leash. These guys won't know what hit him.
I thought you were a bird freed from its cage.
Close the way.
Away.
The bomb was off its mark. Your target is still standing.
Take a good look. It's fake. Keep on the trigger.
Target is hit.
Pursuing enemy!
Glad we were partnered with you on this operation.
That went about as expected. Be sure to include in the report how much ass I kicked while off the company commander's leash. Roger that, and I'll be sure to include all the crap you said about Wiseman, too.